now, and
they'll get there faster.
And they'll get there faster.
They did every leg
but
of the race.
Gary's our guy. He's got to get there.
We made it to the last leg.
Still never know what can happen. We're definitely hoping that something has happened, that the Beekmans did not make it to the finish line. Getting ready to run.
Of the amazing race.
We never ever thought we would hear you say those words to us, ever.
We were underdogs, and what I hope this proves to people, you know, whether they're a minority or they're out of work or they're losing their house or whatever, that if they just keep going and just keep working as hard as they can, people will help, and at some point you will win.
This race has really brought us back together again. I've had to work in the city, and he's on the farm. So winning this race actually will bring us physically together again for the next 50 years.
What do you say, guys?
Thank you so much.
Come on, we got something. Come on. Good job, guys.
Good job.
You guys. James and James, congratulations, guys. You're the second team to arrive.
It was amazing. It was still fantastic. It was an incredible experience, and like, I'm just grateful to be able to share this with everybody.
And hey, we got your mama car.
And I got my mama car, so I'm so happy about that. Hope you enjoy your new wheels, Ma.
Yeah, well, we didn't win $1 million, but we had an incredible experience.
It was an amazing journey. To compete with you guys has been, you know, it's been a real, real honor and a privilege, you know, it really has. And thank you.
Maybe the world will have a different view of Chippendales now. I don't know if that's better or worse.
for better or for worse, I guess.
Texas is in the house. They should be very proud. You are officially the third team to arrive.
It's just been an amazing journey. It's been something that it's just absolutely priceless, and to spend it with Trey and have a solid month with him was just amazing, and it's very special experience.
You know, our relationship has just become stronger. This race, you know, has definitely put us to the test on whether, you know, we're ready for that next step.
I think we are definitely ready for that next step. It's just a matter of when Trey's ready for that next step.
Matter of time, yeah.
The Beekman boys changed my life dramatically. Open my eyes to see that, hey, look, it's not for me to judge anybody on their lifestyle or who they are or what they do.
We hope that winning this actually proves to all the underdogs out there that it doesn't matter how bad things are going at the moment.
You just can't quit.
Nice guys do finish first sometimes.